Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Are you new to using 3D printing pens? Well, so am I. So today I'll be testing different types of surfaces and let's see which one is best to use when working with 3D printing pens like this. Alright, let's get started by gathering all of the surfaces that we will be working on. We will test both BLA and ABS on each surface.
BLA mode. ABS mode. Lead weight.
Now let's try to peel off the plastic from the surface. Let's see which one will peel off nicely and cleanly from the surface. attach up the surface desk for both PLA and ABS. Now we know that PLA sticks to all of the surfaces that we tested today. ABS did as well, except for glass. Now that you're aware which filter to use on which surface, you can decide quickly which material to use. Like, for example, if you're working on a plastic material, you know that your design will stick to it permanently, and that if you're repairing plastic objects, both PLA and ABS would work. Or if you're using paper, it will stick to both PLA and ABS, and that if you peel off what you have created, the paper would most likely peel off with it, and so on and so forth. So that concludes our surface test for today. Stay tuned for more surface test experiments. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe if you haven't yet. And I'll see you on our next project.